Okay, hello. Okay, we are from Lax2013 Group. Today, gonna be to discuss about our pre-documentary discussion. So, my name is Muhammad Ali Shafiq bin Ahmad Tushari. My matric number 184582.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Ridwan bin Jari. My matric number is 183609.
My name is Muhammad Afsham Azri. My matric number is 184701.
Hi, my name is Ahmad Ali Shami Muzaina. My matric number is 180751.
Hello,
my name is Abdulkin Biarufin. My matric number is 184307.
Okay, hi, my name is Kamila Fizal bin Rashid. My matric number is 183119.
Okay, first of all, we had done our three interview sessions.
Yes,
Okay, next, we must do a documentary video for our three.
Let me congratulate our teamwork for the three.
Yes!
We give a good teamwork for the video session.
Okay, go back to our discussion about our pre-documentary video that we are going to build.
Okay, so for the documentary, we should discuss about what interview we want to put in. So we should also discuss about what roles should we all take. So what your opinion?
Okay, my opinion, I think my favorite among three interviews, I can say, is the latest one, which is the third one.
The last one.
Why I like it? Because we meet new person, a new environment, and I don't know, actually at Casco there's a lot of trees, the big one.
So you specifically like that two videos or the two interviews at the
kind of, I think the third video. The third video is my favorite. So what about you guys?
Okay, I think we should include the interview of the Sabah boy.
But
the name is Kenson.
He does an exercise
in his room. Because in that video, we really get a lot of information from him.
In my opinion, I think the last interview session that we need to include in the mini documentary, because like I was saying, we have been done at Expo and with a new person.
What about you, Shah?
Mine is the same with Shami, because we have a chance to meet new people instead of making new friends inside the PM. And I got a chance to sightsee around the Expo, because that is my first time to the Expo. Never thought that Casco has so much of nice scenery.
What's your opinion?
Okay, since the last video, so I think we include the last video to our documentation, so that our documentation will be good. So
Other
interview?
Yeah. I think other video we should include it since cancer. Not other video is not bad, but all I can say is it's good. So it's just not good as the new one, the third interview. So I think we should include all other videos, so it can produce a variety of activities.
Because we had done 6 interviews, so I think, yeah, three interview, but six type of interview. So I think what I say that we put all the activity, but we cut short. So that my team.
But I think that it's better for you take a specific video or one or two, three videos. We just give a full interview. It's much better, I think.
Oh, you mean from the six part of the video, we just take three from there?
Three or four.
But it's a good documentary.
Yes.
I agree with you.
I personally think that the good video is about the... do you remember about the guy that a bit chubby? They go exercise.
Rafiuddin.
Yes, Rafiuddin. I think he can give many inspiration for other people because outer appearance labels us for being not good in exercise.
Yes.
So I conclude that we will choose the best from the best.
Yes. I think we should just select a few that we most like or give many information or useful benefits.
Inspiration.
Yes, the after 5 activities that are good for students or other kids.
You guys too?
Yeah, it's a good one.
So what about the roles?
Roles.
What about we do, how to complete the documentary?
Okay, for that, what role that We need to complete this.
I think that the roles that we need to about the interview selectors get a person, or we just discuss ourselves what the interview we should use and how to edit the videos.
So
editing. Yes, editing.
Must introduce what the student you can do after 5 PM.
So say the narrator should speak at the first of the documentary.
Yes.
Before we show the other activities.
Okay, narrator, editing.
Editing.
Person. I think the person you can choose to. So it's that simple. So for the other three?
I think
cameraman is two person.
You mentioned that we need a subtitle, so the person need to...
What they call...
the script.
Extract. Back what they say from the transcript.
Transcript
back from the video what they said and they need to on the paper and give to the editor to type.
Maybe.
I think it will be long in the video.
But it's too much of the video.
Yes.
I think the person just do the script for the editor.
Good
idea. Good ideas. For the subtitle of the video, let me assume that everybody
knows English.
I think when in the documentary, after we show the interview video, I think it might be good if we have a short revision about that interview. So I think one from our group will revise what in the video, so it will make people who see the documentary more clear.
So you mean the narrator will revise the video back?
Explain back
the narrator. For each video.
It's the main point from the interview session. Yes.
Quite good.
Okay, so it's complete six tasks.
And another things we need, what we need to include in the video. Like the credit title or the person name.
I think that's
background good. Background song should be include or just let it roll like that.
I think it should include. We want to go to the last day.
So we need to include.
We make this documentary as grand as possible.
Yeah.
In so, for the best.
Who gonna be the editor?
So I think the best person to be editor is the one who edit our previous video. The first, second and third video.
Hakim and Ali.
Yes.
You need one more? I can help you.
Okay, I think that's all.
Okay, when we want to do the mini documentary?
Oh. When?
You guys have suggestion?
After this, we have a semester break.
Before semester break?
Or after semester break?
After break.
It should be...
The date is on 17 April.
After the semester break.
After the semester break.
Then, after we came back from our semester break, and make a meeting, then just
go. And that we should sacrifice our
time. Yes.
So we have to win the time of our semester break.
In the holiday, we should find out
what
post, get an idea.
As much as
idea. Okay. So, that's all for our pre-discussion for mini documentary project. That's all from us. Thank you. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.